Boris Johnson has condemned a Mail on Sunday article that claimed Labour's deputy leader Angela Rayner tried to distract him in the House of Commons by crossing and uncrossing her legs.
The story has sparked a heated debate about sexism in Parliament. It is not, though, the first time.